This show is sponsored by MidasResources.com, your trusted source for precious metals since 1996. Call Midas today at 1-800-686-2237.
Good morning, friends, and greetings, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your vitality and health and well-being and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body. You are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That's why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 28 years of practicing pharmacy, I have seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity and skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds, recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle. But what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system. It is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis, and while some folks may call that healing, renewing, regenerating system a miracle, it really is just the way the body works. If you have questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs, if you want to get off your medications and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you do that. Our number is 855-660-4261, 855-660-4261. If you want to learn more about the longevity products, you got questions about ingredients, formulations, you want to help a loved one or workmate or friend get off their medications and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we're here for you. Likewise, if you have a success story you'd like to share or if you simply want to contribute to the conversation, 855-660-4261 is your number on The Bright Side. If you're interested in joining me and Dixie Sedgwick on our weekly phone calls, we're going to be talking about probiotics and some of the Jordan Rubin products this Sunday. We do them every Sunday, 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. The dial-in number is 605-562-3140, 605-562-3140. Participant access code 444-973-POUND, 444-973-POUND, every Sunday, 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Okay, welcome back to The Bright Side. We're going to continue talking about hormones, which are responsible for everything that happens in the body, every cell activity, everything that happens, everything the cell makes, everything a cell does, which ultimately means everything that happens in the body is initiated by this family of biochemicals we generically call hormones. The body's made of cells and stuff. Think raisin bread. Raisins and bread, cells and stuff. We're like raisin bread. We're made up of, instead of raisins and bread, we call the raisins and bread that make our bodies up, we call them cells and stuff. Action in the body for good or bad, sickness or healthfulness, wellness or disease occurs at the level of a cell. Body is just cells and stuff. The stuff, the muscles, the bones, the nerves, the blood, the enzymes, everything else. Everything in the body is the result of something that is made in a cell. The stuff is the result. The cells are the cause. The stuff is the material, everything that makes up the body, everything we call our bodies, and the cells are the little 3D printing machines that make it all up. It's really very simple when you break it down this way. All disease is cell disease. That just simply means something goes wrong with a 3D printing machine or 3D printing machinery. Everything that happens in the cell happens via a button that is pushed or a doorbell that is rung or a switch that is turned on by a hormone. So cells make stuff, and they make stuff via some kind of switch that is turned on by a hormone. Hormone pushes a button, the cells make stuff. The word hormone itself refers to initiating an activity, initiating an action, pushing a button, turning on a doorbell, plugging up a socket. Any metaphor you like to think of, The point is that a hormone hits a cell and the cell does stuff. Hormones turn the outside world into the inside world. They turn the outside environment into the inside environment. Via the activity of hormones, everything we see in our environment, everything we perceive in our environment is turned into us. The body has this exquisite responsiveness to the environment. It responds to the environment, and the response to the environment is mediated or controlled by hormones. The senses perceive the outside world. We see something, we hear something, we feel something, we smell something, we taste something. A hormone is secreted in response to what we see and smell and taste, etc. And the cells respond by doing something or making something. In essence, the outside world is turned into the inside world, us, via the action of hormones. That makes these things really, really, really important. If we can learn to control our hormones, we can control everything in the body. And there's two major control points. There's two points where we can control hormone secretion. Do you think those are important points? You better believe they are. Unbelievably important. Just think about it. If everything in a cell comes from the activity of a hormone, if we can learn to control our hormones, we can learn to control what a cell makes. That's crazy important, and we have control, at least a degree of control over our hormones. There's three major control points, and we need to learn to master these control points if we're going to master our hormones and if we're going to master what a cell ends up making. There's three major control points that determine what kind of hormones are going to be secreted, control points that are in our control. Three places where we can control our hormones. Thus, we can control how our body will show up, how our body will appear via what the cells make and do. If we're interested in controlling our bodies, if we don't want our bodies to be out of control, and we certainly don't, if we want to learn how to master our bodies, we need to master these control points. So what are these control points? What are these points where we can use our conscious will to control our bodies? Number one, the foods we eat. Number two, the thoughts we think. And number three, the feelings we feel. It's as simple as that, you guys. The foods we eat, and by the foods we eat, I'm referring to water and the mighty 90 essential nutrients. They're not technically foods, I suppose, but same idea. And the thoughts we think and the feelings we feel. Every time we eat a food, an entire cascade of hormone chemistry begins. Thus, the importance of foods and nutrients and the mighty 90, and you can probably throw in oxygen as well. Not really a food, I suppose, but a type of nutrient. The foods, the nutrients, mighty 90 and oxygen are major control points for hormone secretion, and ultimately major control points for health or the lack thereof. Every time we eat a food, every time we think about eating a food, every time we take a supplement, every time we breathe, every time we drink water, an entire hormonal cascade begins. And this is the same every time we think a thought, and this is the same every time we feel a feeling. Every time we think a thought, an entire hormone cascade is initiated. Every time we feel a feeling, an entire hormone cascade is initiated. This is what is behind what's called the placebo effect. The placebo effect is this miracle that nobody's ever been able to explain, but I'm telling you how it works right now. It says that simply believing that a medicine will work will make it work, or what they call the nocebo effect, which is believing a medicine won't work makes it not work. The nocebo effect or the placebo effect, these are evidences that we have of the relationship between thoughts and our body. It's called mind-body medicine. And to this day, there are physicians who think that mind-body medicine is some kind of airy-fairy hippie talk. It's not. Via the activity of hormones, mind-body medicine, or thoughts and feelings, construct ultimately how our body shows up, construct our body. It's the reason we can think ourselves and feel ourselves sick. It's the reason we can think ourselves and feel ourselves well. Thoughts and feelings are intimately linked to hormones. Food and nutrients, oxygen and water, likewise, intimately connected to hormones, and thus intimately connected to how our bodies show up. Broadly speaking, we can categorize two major types of hormones based on their effects. We got hormones of fear, and we got hormones of safety. Under the stimulation of hormones of safety, substances like oxytocin, dopamine, acetylcholine, perhaps, these are hormones that are associated with relaxation and safety. When these things are secreted, we lighten up, we relax, we feel pleasure. Under the stimulation of fear hormones, cortisol and adrenaline, it should come as no surprise that our bodies contract and that healing stops and sickness begins. Hang tight, I'll finish up when we come back from our break. I'm Pharmacist Ben, 855-660-4261 is our number. We'll be back right after this.
Pharmacist Ben Fuchs believes virtually all disease states can be backtracked to digestive problems.
Deficiencies in stomach acid can affect all downstream systems. Taking digestive enzymes can be amazingly helpful for dealing with deficiencies in stomach acid. Enzymes require low pH for activation. You can also use aloe vera juice, by the way. Sugars in aloe vera have a coating effect on the digestive system. Longevity has a cool product called Noni Plus, which is made from aloe and the noni fruit. It's tasty. It can also function to support digestive acidification of the stomach, and activation of digestive enzymes.
Take Pharmacist Ben's advice and support your digestive system by ordering Noni Plus from Longevity. Call 866-735-2470. That's 866-735-2470 or on the web at brightsideben.com. That's brightsideben.com. Order today.
Have you ever felt like the United States government knows way too much about your financial affairs? I continue to hear stories about property seizures, frozen bank accounts, confiscation of stocks and bonds. It makes me wonder if the U.S. citizen will ever again have the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Unfortunately, with the Drug and Money Laundering Act, the IRS Revenue Ruling 6045 of 1984, and the Trading with the Enemy Act and Franklin D. Roosevelt's Executive Order of 1933, some precious metal holdings are subject to government intervention. For this reason, Midas Resources has prepared a report explaining the boundaries of trading precious metals privately. Whether if you have any intention of trading with Midas Resources or not, I have instructed my representatives to give this report out free. Call for your free copy at 1-800-686-2237. When investing, always proceed with caution. Again, call 1-800-686-2237. Exercise your legal right to trade metals privately. 1-800-686-2237.
September is National Preparedness Month, so make it a September to remember by getting your emergency food supply from the Freeze Dry Guy. On sale this month, our 2014 Stew Butter and Potatoes Unit. You'll get one number 10 can each of high-quality Mountain House Chicken Stew, Vegetable Stew with Beef, Pilot Crackers, plus the highest quality dehydrated ABC Stew. Butter and Potatoes for a total of 160 one-half cup servings. Retail value $161.41, but not this month. The Freeze Dry Guy offers the 2014 Stew Butter and Potatoes Unit for only $123. $3.93. Save over $37. Plenty of protein, veggies, carbs for energy, and tasty, hearty, storable food with a shelf life of over 25 years. Call 866-404-3663. Free shipping to the lower 48 states. Click freezedryguy.com or call 866-404-3663. That's freezedryguy.com. Hurry! The National Preparedness Month sale ends September 30th from the Freeze Dry Guy. The finest freeze-dried and dehydrated foods available anywhere for long-term storage.
Don't complain about your cable bill going up and up and up. Do something about it. Grab a pencil and jot down this special number. 1-855-905-MY-TV. The more cable TV rates go up, the better digital satellite TV looks. Say goodbye to the cable guy and get more of your favorite channels in 100% digital quality for less money. Call 1-855-905-MY-TV. Sign up for packages starting as low as $19.99, and there's no equipment to buy. You get free HD TV upgrade, a free DVR upgrade, and free professional installation. You control what you watch when you watch it. Record your favorite shows. Pause and rewind live TV. Even skip the commercials. Watch local channels too. At just $19.99, what are you waiting for? Pull out your major credit or debit card. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV. Say goodbye to the cable guy. Cut costs and get more. 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV.
UnseenNow.com, proud sponsor of GCN. UnseenNow's unparalleled encryption tools keep your communications secure. GCN.
Pacific in 10 to 11. Or, let's see, 8 to 9 Pacific time. How does that work? 11 to 12 Eastern time, 10 to 11 Central time, I suppose. Monday through Friday, we've also got archives up at brightsideben.com. We've got 3+ years of archives, lots of good health information. You can also purchase any of the longevity products you hear us talk about. On the Bright Side, you hear us recommend or advertise on the Bright Side at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Bright Side.